Marmalade was your average cat. She loved to play. She liked to nap. One day, while chasing her ball along the floor, she came upon a kitty door. It was a purple door about her size. This kitty door was an unexpected surprise. Up until today, Marmalade was just a house cat, never seeing beyond the front door's welcome mat. Marmalade had her family and warm milk at home. She never had much reason to roam. She only knew the outdoors from pictures on the wall. But a life without adventure isn't fun at all. Deciding not simply to be a house cat anymore, she lifted up her paw and pushed open that door. As she stepped outside and passed the front steps, her eyes could not believe what she would see next. Water was falling like a big sink in the sky. Marmalade ran to a spot that was dry. She found something familiar, but much bigger, you see. Something she heard someone once call a tree. She ran up its trunk and found a dry spot with pretty green leaves Marmalade liked the smell of a lot. As she sat in the tree, waiting for the sky to stop dripping, she saw a funny creature who was jumping and flipping. When Marmalade asked, "What do they call you?" "They call me a squirrel. What silly name do they call you?" "I'm Marmalade the cat, not to be confused with the jelly. It's nice to meet you, even though you are smelly." With so much to see and so little time, Marmalade had to move forward down the tree she would climb. So Marmalade left just as the rain went away, and the sun then came out so Marmalade could play. The sky had turned blue, so much nicer than gray. She saw a rainbow of colors, like a beautiful flower bouquet. As she ran across the yard, the wet grass tickled her paws. She was enjoying this feeling until she saw a big set of jaws. They belonged to a dog who looked mean and scruffy, but when that dog barked, sounded like a sweet little puppy. Marmalade jumped onto the fence and kept walking along until she heard some bluebirds chirping her a song. "This is fun," Marmalade thought, not yet missing her house, not missing her food dish or chasing the occasional mouse. Marmalade walked along with excitement and pride until she came across a place with a set of swings and a slide. There were kids here that were playing, just laughing and climbing. Marmalade thought to herself, "Oh, what great timing." Marmalade played with the kids until the sun went down, and when they all went home, her smile turned to a frown. Marmalade missed her family and her actual home, even the backyard with that silly garden gnome. Marmalade ran home as fast as her legs would let her go. Then a funny thing happened. It started to snow. Marmalade couldn't wait to get home, where it was cozy and warm, so she could see her family and get out of the snowstorm. When Marmalade arrived and stepped through her kitty door, her family was waiting, and so was her warm bed by the floor. Her day was amazing and the outdoors are great, but Marmalade was glad she realized before it was too late. At the end of the day, all Marmalade wanted to see were those two little girls named Hannah and Armonie.